Dude, come on. Get dressed. We gotta be down there in 15 minutes.
So you're talking to me now?
I just don't feel like losing nationals because of you.
Barely even waited until the body was cold before you moved in on Marley. Not cool. I screwed up, I get that, but you didn't even give me a chance to apologize to her. Try and work things out. I thought we were friends.
We were. I mean, we are. At least we should be.
All right, don't cry. I'm going.
Listen, man, I'm not supposed to say anything, but Marley's quitting Glee Club when we get back.
Why?
She sent her songs into some stupid contest and never heard back, so now she thinks it's the universe trying to tell her to give it all up.
That's crazy.
She sent me a few of her songs, though, and they're awesome. And I was thinking if we could find someone out here in L.A., you know, someone real who could tell her they're good.
Sure, I got CeeLo on speed dial.
No, I know we don't know anybody famous, but we do know someone almost famous.